Willie said, man, I need to talk to you. Not on the phone, fool, in an hour at the usual place. Well, I lit a smoke and laced up my spats. Left my piece sitting next to my stash. See, I didn't know as I stepped out that door I was walking in a dead man's shoes. A beer bottle rolls as a shadow shifts in the alleyway. Next thing I know, I'm in the back of a two-tone Cadillac. And some fat freak missing half of one ear drives me to a shack by the pier. His thumb-nosed 38 is staring me in the face, and I'm shaking in a dead man's shoes. Wants to know about Willie. Well, I could talk, maybe save my skin. But I know Willie, and he'd never turn on me. I'll be damned if I rat on him. But you don't think twice. With your nuts in a vice, you the answer man. Oh yeah. Fighting my ropes as a caddy tears into the night. Cause he said he'd come back and make me scream if Willie wasn't waiting where I said he'd be. And right about now, my poor friend Willie Brown is surely pacing in a dead man's shoes. I finally reached my pocket, feel miserable and start to grin. Now the sweet, sweet smell of freedom hit the smell of burning rope and skin. Mag loaded with the cop killer hollow points fits in my hand like a gavel that's ready to fall. I pull back the hammer and say, hey Van Gogh, happy judgment day. I squeeze off around, and as he falls down, he staggers round the room like he's dancing in.